took you so long? Now that you've tasted the power of so many shards, I presume you're ready to join me.
You presume wrongly. I'm here to keep my promise to you, and nothing else.
What promise?
You really have forgotten, then. I swore to you that I would stop you if your Shardbinder power ever manifested itself against your will. You made the same oath to me.
Please! You think I wield this power unwillingly?
I do. I've known it since our meeting on the galleon. There was a moment when I saw a flicker of the real Jeeble beneath all that hate.
If you want to stop me, you'll have to do it by force.
As you wish. It's time to free you of this once and for all.
Next time, obey. Ha! Vaiska! Took you, so?
You presume
what? Next time, obey. Ha! Fire! At last, the Lieber Logai is mine!
Think again.
Miriam, I've missed you.
I knew you were in there. I knew it.
You kept your promise. Thank you.
What's going on? No, the corruption shouldn't spread this fast.
It's better this way. The world can be rid of me. This castle, we can't allow it to.
Shh, I know I'll destroy it. But you're going to live, Jibo.
Shouldn't have come to this, my friend.
Are you ready, Johannes?
I am if you are.
Yes. I have a new promise to keep.
If you plan to destroy the castle, you won't be able to do it without the Lieber Logaiath.
Then I need to track down Alfred.
Memory will be after him too. Tracking Gremory might be faster.
The moon, you mean? I'll try it.
Book.
The Libelogaeth? What about it?
She stole it.
I brought your apprentice like you. What happened here?
Master, who did this to you?
Thank you, Zangetsu. Johannes, I must beg a boon of you.
What? All right.
Miriam, we need to talk.
Yes. I thought Alfred was our enemy.
Dominique seemed so keen on pitting me against the old alchemist that I decided to have a word with him after you and I fought. And unfortunately, he confirmed my suspicion.
Which is?
Dominique has been manipulating us this whole time. I'm not certain why.
Wait, what?
If she had wanted to deal with this mess in an expedient manner, she would have sent you and me to deal with Jeevil together. But instead, she divided our strength and insisted I chase after Alfred. It didn't make any sense. Alfred was never trying to get in our way.
I'm not sure about you, but he got in my way.
You misunderstand. All he wanted was to keep you as far away from the castle as possible.
Why?
Because you were the most attuned.
Attuned to what?
Of all the humans transplanted with crystal, you had the greatest ability to wield the demon's power. Alfred feared you would be used.
Then why didn't he say so?
Would you have believed him? Dominique had already won over you and Johannes both. And even if you had been inclined to listen, he knew you too well to think that you would back down.
I suppose I wouldn't have. What do you think Dominique is plotting?
As I said, I know not. We will just have to find her. And ask her.
Miriam, the Master wants to talk to you.
Miriam, forgive me for dragging you into all this. I am responsible for all your misfortunes. I hope you can find it in your heart.
Alfred!
He must have known he would not leave here alive. We can grieve later. Right now, we need to put an end to all this, or his death will mean nothing.
You're right.
Johannes, he explained everything to you.
Yes, I know what I need to do.
Then let us begin. First, Grimory. She can't be far, but her mastery of subspace allows her to move about freely.
In other words, she's likely to slip away again.
I have a way of stopping her from leaving. She knows I have given up the Zangetsuto, and will spring at me then, believing me powerless. That is when you strike. I will go on ahead, Join me as soon as you think you are ready.
I can't do much of anything until you get back the Lieber Logaiath. I'm sorry I can't be of more help, but for now this is in your hands, Miriam. Be safe.
I will, Johannes.
I'll be in the village if you need me.
Thank you. You're loaded today, I see.